Okay. Hello, we have Ludwig after he won the free start event. How do you feel?
It's amazing. I'm so happy. The horse was incredible and I had a great weekend and I'm over the moon.
Have you ever won the three star event?
No, this is my first three star win, and being a nation's cap and beating Mikkel Jung, it feels amazing. I couldn't be happier.
So it's a big success for you here in Strzegom.
For sure, it's a big success, and the horse was amazing. It was a great competition. It was very tough, and it's fantastic.
After the cross country, the difference between you and Mikkel Jung was not very. You couldn't do any mistake.
No, but the horse was incredible, and it was just a joy to ride. I couldn't be happier. It feels amazing.
I'm not sure that you really know that you win, but I think that you will have good memories from Strzegom.
Absolutely, it's my first international win with a horse, and he's 18 years old, so it's taken some time, and I did not expect this, so I'm completely chuffed.
Tomorrow will be also the important day because there will be the decision about Rio. What can you tell us now?
Yeah, I mean, this was our final selection trial for the Olympics, and my horse was very good, so I'm very happy, and I think I'm in a good position. Looking to Rio, we have three horses ready, long listed, so it's a very exciting time, and we're looking forward to Rio, really.
So congratulations once again, and I hope we will see you next year here.
I hope so too. Thank you very much.